Alright guys, I am back. How y'all doing? I'm still on the same planet that I landed on from the first show. Episode, I should say. And started flying around a little bit, and I ended up finding a little waypoint here for me. And had a store. So I was able to sell off a lot of my junk and make me a little bit of money. So basically what I want to do is I want to explore a little bit. Maybe try to get to my little signal source that I gotta get to for Artemis. But I need to try to figure out how mysterious signal awakening, it's all I have. So let me follow this because I gotta follow this a little bit before it'll start giving me the space station. So let me get out here and do what I need to do. I know what I wanted to do, but I can do it when I get to the signal. Alright, so here's the signal. I think that's the cold planet. That looks pretty dang cold to me too. Frost crystals, can't get frost crystals. It got cobalt dioxide. Alright, well let's go up here anyway and see what we got. Finally found me a planet where I don't have to use my hazard protection, but no, don't want me to stay on that one, does it? No, it wants me to go freeze my butt off somewhere, possibly die. It wouldn't be permadeath if it wasn't a possibility of biting the big one. So flip around here. Approximate location. It's been a while since I did the Artemis quest. I'm not exactly sure what I'm looking for. Anything? Well, there's a little building. Well, let's see if this is going to be what I need. Maybe. Are you going to let me land? Oh, are you going to be a butthead? I decided to play permadeath. So it's the game's job to try to kill me. I understand that. I don't have to appreciate it, but I do completely understand. Yeah, I know. I know. Hazard protection is always falling. Wasn't falling on the other planet, but no, it wouldn't let me stay there. Maybe come over here and freeze my butt off. Anyway, tapping out, decipher signal. Coding, 16, 16, 16. No fuel and beans. Failed to reach station, hazard protection low. Tell me about it. Oh, plans for a base computer and a terrain manipulator. Excellent. I need that terrain manipulator. Because without chromatic metal, I'm not doing nothing. Carbon, go over here. Let's put you here. Yeah. Butthead. And now, bomb, bomb. Oh, hey, How did it already scan you? Is this the planet I was on initially? No. Please don't tell me it's so. But I do need you guys. I need a bunch of you guys. Y'all gonna give me my launch fuel. I got money, but I'm not spending all my money on launch fuel. What do I need? Hydrogen jelly, metal plating. How much? 40? Jesus. I need a lot. Okay. Oh, yeah. Let's save. Oh, there might be copper on this planet. So, that might not be a bad thing. I already hit you guys up. So, let's see. Cobalt, copper, 600. All right. I told you before in other videos, I am lazy. And I'm not getting any prizes for walking. Really? Technology recharge. Let's do this. One metal plate. Stupid. Oh, excuse me for my stupidity, everyone. It's only a slight delay. I'm sorry, everyone. This should not have been happening. But if I take this over here, hindsight is 2020, right? Oh, I really thought I needed the jelly for this. Alright, I must not be getting too many launches off of my... okay, I got it. Ammo? I don't know what I need ammo for. I have no gun. Oh, I can make a gun though. I'll be able to make a gun after I hit my copper. Okay. Okay, let's get over here to the copper. Or, let's look to see if it's still highlighted for me. Yes, it is. Okay. Sometimes when you do different stuff and go off your game plan. What are you? Okay. Oh, I'm gonna need that too. I'll be able to get some salvage data now. There's usually salvage data around you. Where is it? Perhaps not. This has got to be a planet I've been on before. Make sure it's small. Sorry, I'm not speaking. Usually I can multitask. Do it most of the time. Just trying to keep an eye on my fuel, because I'm noticing I do not have how much. I need that, but I'll munch a couple of them. Oh man, I'm completely out of ferrite dust. Let me grab some of this. What am I overloading on? Where did that put that? Alright, just we'll put over here. Okay. No, I can hold more. Right. Comes the boring part of the show, guys. I have to re-up my supplies so I can do what I need to do. Oh, yes. Yes, it is. All right, so how much copper do I have? Uh-oh. Just trying to take inventory, see what I got, see what I need. Alright, this should be good for right now. So, refiner, make chromatic metal. Where did I put my ship? Oh, there you are. Take some oxygen along the way. Alright, so, what I want to do is get in my ship. I am going to take off, get off of this butt munch planet, and fly on back to the little nicer planet that I have. There are sentinels on there, but they don't seem to be bothering me a whole lot at the moment. Is this you? That's Arctic. Don't want Arctic. Dusty. Dusty may not be bad. Where's that other one at, though? Let's see where we're going. Corrosive. Yeah, nice. That's all I need. Now we got copper, pyrite, and cobalt. Pyrite will give me launch fuel. No, uranium gives me launch fuel. Pyrite will give me the... for my drive. Where is that planet? Would like to go back to that one. But if you're just going to give me... I can't find the other one. There it is. That's Arctic. I don't want Arctic. I don't know. Hostile ships approaching. I don't feel like dealing with them pirates right now. There it is. There's my little wormer. Let's get over to this one. At least I know I don't need hazard protection and such like that. And it's actually not telling me that there is... sentinels on this planet, so every time I sat on it, it's been there. How come you're hungry to all the planets that you got and live on? They're always mountainous, terrainy. Civilization. I like having neighbors. Oh, that's the problem. I like this view better. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Too low. Too low. Whoop, whoop. find that little store, but I probably never will again. Look like a rainbow. Sweet. Now my little private beach. Because I know it's going to make me build a base. Nothing around. How many miles am I going to have to drive to get to the grocery store? This is crazy. I'm definitely going to need to get some salvage data. Reputation with survival mode. Mountains and cliffs are not my friend, so I kind of really don't want to. It's not even survival mode, it's permadeath. I've probably been calling it wrong for the longest time. There is flora everywhere. I try to find a place to build where I'm not going to have to worry about cutting down trees and crap all the time. So, breathe on this planet. Why is there nothing around? No mini marts, no grocery stores, not even a gas station. I gotta refine my own gas. Gravity. I sometimes don't feel lucky. How about if I am in my own private island? How about that? The heck is that? Ooh, nice. Yeah, I think I might want to do that. Clems, what the heck are they? Chlorine and dihydrogen. That could actually make me rich. Semi. Store. Do I have room? Barely. Well, you're on my island, so I'm Alright, so this is how we're going to do it. Let's take a scope of the land. Of phosphate garden. Nice. This would be great if I was doing an expedition. Paraffinium. Don't have room for it. Cliff. Well, at least I land in the water. It might not kill me. Didn't hear what you were telling me that time. All right, so let's do this. We're gonna set up our refiner. And figure out where I want to put my base. Star bombs, yeah. Probably one of the most useless. That's a little hot cliff. I don't want to put it on a cliff. I might. Maybe I'll build out to it. I'll build out off of it. I'll build out onto the water. That sounds like a spectacular idea. Copper I got left? No, I got a whole lot of single copper. How about this? Not full. Okay, because I'm gonna need quite a bit to make my stuffs. Oh, okay, thank you. I'm glad you told me. I would have died. Alright, base computer. That's my nice little lookout. So let's put the base computer here. Clean. Shelter. What do I have? So what do I need? Excuse me. Let's see. How do I want to do this? I have to come out one more. But I want to have a deck. You're all gonna make those through my batteries now, ain't you? Nice. Pure ferrite, oh, you dick. Storm Lake clearing. Thank you. Okay, so what's this make? Ferrite dust. Anyway, about that right now. I need the pure stuff. So what do I need? Carbon. Pure ferrite. That's carbon. Oh, the wall, but I need pure ferrite for the door. Ferrite dust for the roof. So, let's try to put my walls up again. Try to figure out why they're not snapping. What should I do? I knew something's going on here. Somebody help me, please. Don't want to build it. I don't know. Excuse me. Oh. Snap. I don't know. I can't do this right now. But this will be my deck. This will be my house. Oh. I don't know, guys. Sorry about this. Not sure what's going on. I'm gonna see if I can try to get this thing fixed and then I'll maybe get back to you. But right now, I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna just see what I can do to fix this. Probably gotta close the game and get back into it again. So I'll catch you all a little bit later. Thanks.